Things you wouldn't hear at a party conference.
Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome to the UKIP party conference.
The leader's speech will be signed for the hard of hearing.
Welcome to the UKIP party conference, and we've picked the most British place we can find. Welcome to Benidorm.
And the good news is the polling data is in, and we are just ahead of others.
Good news if you're a small mother, we're going to raise the minimum wage.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding and welcome your new leader of the UKIP party. It's Mrs. Chowdhury and her wife, Paula.
Fellow members of UKIP, I think it is safe to say, judging by the amount of Eastern Europeans working in the kitchen here, that the soup we had for lunch was mainly piss.
As the Lib Dem leader, I say to you, go back to your constituencies and prepare your CVs.
Let me say quite categorically that this party is in favour of nuclear power.
Welcome, Liberal Democrats. The theme of our conference this year: why are we bothering?
Please welcome to the stage your new Prime Minister, Mel B.
And for the last time, can I assure you that the NHS is safe in our bloodstained money-grabbing hands?